5 bleeding. Covered a bleeding wound with a stir-dry dressing and asked the casualty to apply direct pressure on it. Place a soft padding underneath to support the injured part. Use proper width of roller bandage, which is 7.5 cm width for lower limb. Place the tail of the bandage below the dressing. Bandage from the bottom of the limb at the position near the knee to the top by simple spiral wrap bandaging. Starting from the inner to the outer side of the limb and work up to limb. Cover 2/3 of the previous layer of bandage with each new turn until the dressing is completely covered. Finish with one more straight turn and secure the end of bandage at the outer side of the thigh.